You recording?
Size high.
Really is.
all paper. The stuff. Oh, stuff. Ah. Huh?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
flying by, and then when I went up to the attic, did you see that one that just came up? So you'll see him, and you gotta download it. Yeah, there's more room. I'm gonna sit my pee.
Where you at, huh? Interesting stuff in here.
There. That's an old car stuff.
let somebody charge. Nice house. Big. 1955 papers in there.
Uh-huh.
Saw some papers back from 1955. Can't really see too much through the it's up. You can see a little bit in lit areas. Basically just a few jars down here. Looks like behind those grates there might be a way to get back there, but I don't see it from here, so we're just gonna go ahead and go inside. Mm-hmm. Your light's pretty good. I need a
flashlight.
That's what I need. I need a brighter flashlight. While we have the advantage of a little daylight, I'm gonna go ahead and take advantage of it. Head on inside. Don't have much time, so try to make the best of it. Just have to tap the screen every now and again because I didn't set the timer to stay on. So we're just gonna walk through and show you what we find with the KinectX. I'm gonna go ahead and move to the inside while we still have a little light. what I'm gonna do. Just going to do a brief walk through and just show you all what it looks like in KinectX. head on up the stairs. I'm sorry, y'all, but this was a spur of the moment. I'm using a different laptop. I'm so not ready for this. I'm gonna try to do the best we can. Show you what we can. Had one little hit when we first came in. Thank you. do wish light brighter, but without it, it is
pretty dark in here.
With no light, I'm actually walking around in the dark when I don't have my flashlight on, what little bit it of light it wants to put out, which is very limited. So that will be something I really consider while doing this, is getting a better quality light. Well, this is it's a good little light, but see, well, if I switch it over, I'm going to switch it over right here and show you what I'm talking about. I'll hold your light here. Shine your light in the room. See, that's how I'm saying a better flashlight, because then we can walk around and you can see, with it being an RGB. So RGB is most definitely a daylight use, and both depth settings would be for my night. I wish I could, or did bring a better flashlight, and then I could show you more with the RGB, where you can see stuff in color a little bit better. But actually, this here will give you a better idea of what the Kinect camera is picking up without having that direct light source. So we're just going to do a quick walk through. I'll walk you up to the attic. I'm glad to see people aren't tearing up the place. A lot of times come out, people are destroying the place, tearing it up. So that is one thing I can say about this place so far, is that no one's coming around messing it up. Regional Road.
another detection. Trying to force something.
They bit of canning.
Do what?
Like they did a share of canning.
Well, yeah, we saw.
Sure.
Right.
just
wait. Oh my god. I'm coming. Can't come that quick. I'm coming. Something right there. I'd say put those in the back because we'll have to pick up Doran. I don't know what time it is.